Hey there, crypto enthusiast. Today we have got some exciting updates on Shiba Inu's technical analysis courtesy of Credit, your trusted blockchain service provider. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and ring the bell for the latest crypto insights. Now let's dive in. Checking out the weekly SHIB USDT chart, we are seeing an interesting contracting wedge formation. Since the momentum boost in July, Shiba Inu broke above a resistance level, hinting at a potential upward move. Despite facing some selling pressure this week, there's hope for a bullish scenario. Key support levels to watch are around $0.000899, $0.000076, and $0.000006.93. If we see a weekly close below $0.000899 intersecting with the EMA 21, it could impact SHIB's momentum. On the resistance side, we are keeping an eye on $0.000001075, $0.000001197, and $0.000001388. A weekly close above $0.000001197 could potentially push SHIB's price higher. Turning our attention to the daily SHIB BTC chart, recent developments have been intriguing. The downtrend post-August news flow, especially around the Shiba Inu Layer 2 network Shibarium, led to many users selling SHIB. However, there's been a breakout in the falling channel formation, suggesting a potential shift. Important support levels include around 243, 225, and 207. A drop to 225 could lead to a formation structure and increased selling pressure on the SHIB side. On the flip side, resistance levels at 278, 301, and 324 are critical. A daily close above 278 might help SHIB BTC trade above EMA 200 and overcome a significant resistance barrier. And there you have it, the latest technical analysis on Shiba Inu, brought to you by Credit, your blockchain service experts. Just a reminder, this analysis is not financial advice, so be sure to do your own research before making an investment decision. If you found this information helpful, give us a thumbs up, share it with your crypto buddies, and subscribe for more insights. Until next time, happy trading!